sucks ass, but it's a gloomy day, you know, I'm black as shit, but it's okay. Today we are just gonna be doing some errands, and we decided to bring you guys along for the journey, you know? Did I say that right?
Yeah. You got some ripping and running to do.
Yeah. It's gonna be a fun little ripping and running. And then I don't know what we're doing later, but we'll figure that out.
Yeah, I don't really know.
So right now we are on our way to Wally World, which is Walmart.
You already know.
AKA Ghetto Land, but
no, this is not Ghetto Land.
This we're going to is more ghetto, okay?
You know what? Look, we just gonna say it out loud. We're going to the white one, okay? Well, I don't really, you know, I ain't got no problem, you know, with the colored people, but some of y'all just be on one, and I don't got time for it.
Oh my gosh, I'm black too.
You people be tripping. Get ass. Nah, but look, chill out. Billy, you gotta pump it right here.
I know, it's huge.
But all jokes aside, I mean, I just don't have time to be dealing with people staring and shit.
Yeah, I don't got time to be stared at.
Side comments and shit, I don't have time for none of that. And like I said, people be on one sometimes. And no, I'd rather just go to the white one so then I can fit in more. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Not saying white people don't judge, because we do judge, but
everybody
judge.
You get what you get. But we guys, we'll see you there. But we guys, oh my god, whatever. We'll see you there. We made it. Why he's singing this song, and we made it.
That's exactly what you want.
Oh, shit. So we are
at the Walmart, at the Wally World. I'll show him.
Don't keep walking, wait. Unless he said. See me, you just go for it. Me, I wait and look.
I see him going. He could have pulled out with me walking.
But some people don't like that. Oh, we shouldn't came this way. Please don't ask us for shit. I'm not buying no cookies.
Just say no, thank you.
No, ma'am.
No, I'm okay. Thanks, though. Get off the street. You said it's paint, and it says Kettle Corn on one of the cans.
Oh my god, it looked like paint.
And then he's
it looked like paint. Popcorn.
And then the kid is holding a 70-cent popcorn.
Okay, I didn't see that. We need a cart. We can do a mini cart. I didn't see that. I thought they were selling paint, but it's just popcorn. Whoops, did I eat this? Hi.
Suitcase.
You need a suitcase.
So I can leave you. Goodbye.
And you gonna get that big ass? I can fit you in that suitcase.
Look how thick it is.
I can put you in there.
I want a Marvel suitcase. This is the size I need.
You not need that.
I want a suitcase. I want to travel.
Right. When is that going to happen?
It's going to fall.
That suitcase is ugly as hell.
Yeah, that one's ugly. I said I want Marvel. Actually, that's not ugly. Look at the inside.
Ugly as a bitch. This suitcase is ugly as hell.
I don't really like these.
That just looks like a big ass book bag.
Yeah. You want a leather joint?
Do who, me? No, I don't want a leather suitcase.
A leather joint.
Can
I get a lot? Can anybody tell me where goggles would be? Safety goggles? They should have them here, right?
I mean, it's Walmart. They kind of have everything.
Oh, no, not technically.
Let's go down.
Close to it.
Like hardware, like,
what did you see over here?
Granola bars.
Granola bars.
I could have sworn I saw a big granola box right here.
I will move slow for y'all. We got the Belvita squares. We got Honey Made graham crackers. More graham crackers. We got the Scooby-Doo snacks. Teddy Grahams. You see granola bars?
I thought I seen them.
No granola bars.
We have
chips though.
Where they at?
No granola bars.
Fruit Loops. They are so good plain. You don't even need milk. Look, I'm a whole ad, you know? Eat it.
Sick.
Who doesn't eat their cereal plain sometimes?
I do not.
It is so bomb. Like Cheerios, bomb. So bomb plain. They a little plain, but Captain Crunch with the berries.
If y'all can see my face right now.
Boston Flakes. Oh my
God. If you can see my face.
These joints. Plain.
If you could see my face, you would see how disgusted I am.
Ooh, 24 pack. Why need 24?
She's
yes.
Gross. She's sick.
It's not sick. It's actually really good. You guys should try it. Don't knock it till you try it, you know?
Nasty. Right here. Hey, what? Why was I gonna start looking for your car? Like, I didn't fucking drive.
We're done shopping. Got a little something. I'm about to eat a granola bar right now. Cause I'm.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I'm hungry.
Get something to eat, no.
Oh, okay. I didn't know we were getting anything to eat or not.
Why would we go out and be out ripping and running and not get something to eat?
I don't know. Did you eat breakfast?
No.
Look at us. We don't eat breakfast.
I don't be eating breakfast like that.
I don't either.
Well, I try to eat breakfast. I eat breakfast every motherfucking day.
I don't.
For school. But now, why are you even trying to?
I'll push it back.
Now, why are you even trying to? Don't touch the cart.
We're gonna go together then. You don't touch the cart. No children in this basket. No niños el.
I'm not hopping this motherfucker.
You no niños en el. En la. How you say that?
En la.
Canasta.
Canasta?
Okay, we're just gonna put it there anyway.
Just cause we ignorant, we don't get no fucks.
Let's go get some food. Where are we going?
We gotta go to Play-Doh's first.
Oh yeah. What are you doing?
Don't touch the door. Touch the door, I'm breaking your jaw.
He only doing this from the camera. He never hold my door.
Man, I always open your door.
No, you don't.
Every now and then.
Every now and then, yeah. Every day you say that. You said. You said every.
Shut your mouth.
He don't fucking open my door. He did that for the camera.
Look, check me out. I'm not doing it for the subscribers because they already know how I act. I'm doing it for all the people in the parking lot. See, y'all know who I am and how I am. I sit in the driver's seat. Come on, man. Open the goddamn door. Come on. I'm trying to sit here. Come on. You took it too long. Now, the people in the parking lot, though, could make a good impression, man. Good first impressions, man. Always remember that. Anybody coming? Because if y'all coming, I'm going to hit y'all dumbass.
We about to go to Plato's closet.
Because she wants some old-fashioned things.
I want some what?
Old-fashioned jeans.
Yeah. I always checked for old-fashioned jeans.
Stupid-looking ass jeans.
They're not stupid. They are lovely.
No.
They're mom jeans.
You know what's crazy?
From back in the day.
I don't even know what the hell old-fashioned jeans are. Jeans or jeans?
Move out of the way.
I got to show them the fit. Move. Damn. I want a big ass walk-in closet, and at the end of that bitch, I want a mirror just like this. Struggle to admire myself before I go to work.
Oh my.
I'll look at myself and be like, nope, shoes ain't doing right, and I'll go change them.
I kinda wanna get a sweater or a good thing.
Look at this, she's just shopping for no reason. She don't even need none of this.
What'd you say, smart?
I didn't say nothing, dude.
What's free people?
People that are free. Oh, they got Columbia. But see, look, we're in Missouri, so they're talking about Columbia, Missouri.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Where you going? Where you going? Where you going?
I don't know you. Hey, what were these camps?
Where you going? I look weird just recording you saying, where you going?
Where you going? You want this?
You're not a large.
I know I'm not a large. What am I?
A medium.
Good boy. Got your fucking kid.
Yeah, come on. Ooh, the hummy for you. Oh, the Tommy hummy for your mommy.
He picked this.
Oh, yeah. You killing that.
Then you got the
pants. Then you got the jeans. You got the cup is kind of fucking me up. But hey.
Oh, that's because.
I destroyed the one.
Okay.
I need to type.
I kind of like what's
huh?
A little bit.
It's tight?
Like right here. And then, it's like a lot of...
A room?
Yeah, right here, but it's tight right here.
I don't like them.
You like them?
So you think you're gonna split them in half?
No. Alright, next pair of pants. Yeah, no.
What?
No, they can't even move right here. And then the back are like so low.
I mean, ooh. I'm not.
No. They're not that cute either.
Mm. Okay, I'm not gonna agree with you on that one.
You like them?
Yeah, the distress look cool. It look good, but damn girl, your thigh's not breathing.
They really not.
Especially very tight. Especially your right one. Your right one, you gonna bust out the. Yeah, take them off. Or we gotta pay for them. Well,
I didn't get anything that I tried on.
Yeah.
I feel like the pants where I look too tight in the thigh part, and once I wash them, they're gonna shrink a little bit. That's what happened to my other jeans like that. So no. And then the jacket, it's really not my style. I wish it was longer. If it was longer, I would've got it though. Whoa. If it was longer, I would've got it.
It was a dope ass jacket. She just hate. She don't wanna increase her swag. She just wanna keep what she got. That's cool though.
Can we get in some light?
I mean, that's all right.
I'm black.
You know, you gotta improve your swag. You don't wanna just keep it the same level you at.
True.
It's all good though.
So now we about to go get some food.
Oh, arm started to hurt, man.
We about to go get some food now. Where we
going? I don't know. No, I don't know.
He gotta pick. I'm tired of picking.
Man, no. Oh, I know where we going.
Where we going?
Taking our eyes to Red Robin's.
Red Robin. Yum, that one?
Yeah.
I never had Red Robin.
You never had Red Robin?
Uh-uh.
Well, it'd be a first. Mm. It'd be a first. Red Robin's in... Yeah, she thought this place was... She thought Red Robin's was a fast food place.
Yeah. I thought it was like where you just drive, like a drive-thru. Like McDonald's. Baby!
Asking all them questions.
Asking all them questions. asking all them questions back in the day.
Assuming? And the guy's like, girl, why you bug?
Damn, girl, that's just my cousin.
You wanna know the truth and how I feel? Stop tweet watching.
That's
so
how I know
it's real.
That's all I know.
Yeah, I don't know.